Hey YouTube. So I just picked up the Oculus Quest 2 and I'm gonna unbox it, get it charged up, and check it out. But what this video is actually gonna be about, I got a feeling the existing strap is not gonna make me happy, not gonna be comfortable. And what I'm intending on doing is attempting to put the Vive strap from off of my Quest 1 or original Quest using these brackets, either modifying them or using double face tape, which I have some 30 pound adhesive tape, along with tie wraps if I have to. So that's actually what this video is going to be about, is modifying the Quest 1 adapters for the Vibe audio strap to put onto the Quest 2. All right, guys, so here's a quick unboxing. Kind of nice. They got a little pull spot here. Take off the cellophane. I'm doing this one-handed. So there's the box, the presentation. And yeah, so I won't bore you with all the unboxing and all the facts. We'll get right to the attempted modification. Whether it works or it doesn't work, you'll see it here. All right, guys, so I tried out the Quest 2 with the strap. It's definitely more comfortable. I could tolerate it being like this probably for an hour or two of gameplay. The audio is horrible though, which I knew we were gonna have. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to take this, which is the adapter that slides on here. It's too big to fit. It fits, but it's loose. So what we're going to do is we're going to use tie wraps wrapped around it to hold these in place and put the Vibe Deluxe Audio strap on the Quest 2 and see how comfortable that is. So first thing you got to do is snap off the strap here, which to what I've seen, you can just peel it back here and it pops right off. It's that simple. Same thing here. Then, see if I can do this one-handed, pop out the face shield, which pops right out. Then undo the strap. And then there you have just the headset. So then we'll unplug that. This will snap out of here. Undo the strap on this one, slide it out. Take off the face shield on this one, which actually holds in much better than the other one does. Then hopefully this hook, which it looks like it will, well, maybe it won't. So this right here might be an issue. Afraid I'm going to break that. All right, so this part is an issue. That does not fit through there. The other one's got a bigger gap there. And unfortunately, I don't think, the Vive strap, unless I trim it down, will not fit through there. So the answer at this point is no. That will not work with the 3D printed hook setup here. So my other option is to use some Velcro strip through here with a D-ring. So we'll try that. So what I've got here is just like some simple cable management Velcro straps and a D-ring. So what I'm going to do is feed this through here, through the D-ring. Like so. Then we can put the... Yep, so then we can snap this guy back on. Like so. Then as you can see this, it does slide over this, but it's loose. So I'm going to put a tie wrap here and a tie wrap here. So we'll put a tie wrap around this spot, see if it'll hold it. And I should be able to put another tie wrap here. Now, I'm not sure. It'd probably be better to just get... Oh, that seems like that'll work actually pretty good. Let me get the other one. I will cut these off. So then we'll just trim these. So then we'll take the deluxe audio strap and that pops on there. This tie wrap seems to be getting in the way a little bit, but it actually still seems pretty solid. Snap this one on. Take this guy here, run it through the link, and there we have it on. So the one thing that I think I need to do is tighten this up more to bring this down more, because this seems really loose. So that brings that closer. And that seems like it'll work. So it's definitely much more comfortable. It's more comfortable than that strap. I don't have the proper strap. I'll probably order, I'm sure there's going to be the proper ones coming out for here, here, and here. As soon as those come out, I'll order that. But it can be done. Thanks, guys. Have a good day.